Welcome to X-Plane 11. Today we're taking a flight from Worcester Regional over to New Bedford Regional. So let's get this thing started up. So what we can do, hit standby, power, ground. Let's get the APU started. So while that's starting, we'll turn the lights on. Hydraulics. Window heat. I just turn those on if it decides to. And what else we need? Oh yeah, and the IRSs. Alright, those are aligned. So it's a bit reset. Wait for that to start up. There we go. Turn on the buses for the APU and bleed. Turn off the ground power. So let's go over to the FMC. Let's put in our flight plan. Alright, so let's go to the FMC. And we are in KORH. Then we're going to go to KEWB. Let's go to flight plan. To PUT. Nope, wrong one. This goes right here. This one, and then PVD. Alright. Execute. Now we need to go for arrivals. Departure would be runway. Oop, I can get to this part 11. Execute. Then arrive at 14. So looks like we'll be doing a manual. Okay, no trans. Alright, let's take a look at the legs. We do have a discontinuity. Get rid of that. Alright, so let's go to this one. I'd like to look at the plan. Make sure it looks good. Go to the legs step. Alright, we're good. That looks pretty good there. So let's close this. Go to route data. Wait, no, go back to route. Go to this. We do have enough fuel. Probably too much fuel. Oh, not by much. For reserve, cost index is 30. And our flight level will be at 4,000 because it's a very short flight. Alright, so that's done. Flaps will be set at 5. And let's verify speeds. Alright, so that is done. So let's get to the. Get all this set up. Go to 160 here. LNAV. Gotta go down to 4,000. And then we'll put this up to 2,200. So that's set. Alright, so let's call pushback. Hopefully there's a pushback in this one.
Sorry, no push carts at this ramp.
And of course there isn't. So we have to start this up. Turn the fuel pumps on. Turn the packs off. No, off. Tell people to put their seatbelt on. No smoking. And let's turn on engine 2. So we'll wait for that to hit 25. Okay, we got positive oil pressure. Then we'll wait for the start valve to close. Alright, let's go to engine one. And 25. So let's wait for that to kick in. All right, now that's kicked in. So let's turn on the buses. Turn on the bleeds, packs to auto, recircs, trim, and yaw damper. Turn off the APU. Alright, so that's done. We gotta hit the taxi lights. And we do need a reverse thrust out of here. So let's, we gotta turn the parking brake off. That would be nice. All right, so that's it. Okay, we first, here we go. Just turn on the map to see where we gotta go. Let's go forward here. Better turn the bleed off. Looks like we got floating towers here. Or an invisible pole. Looks like there's no taxiway to the end of 11, so we're gonna have to turn around. turn on the throttle, someone does not go over 20. One thing I'll explain, you can't, it's kind of hard to taxi at a certain speed. Either you're going too fast or you're going too slow. Faster. Doesn't want to go. It's kind of going uphill. Turn this map off since we don't need it anymore. Let's turn this thing around. Without flipping it over. Okay, let's center it up. Hit two flaps. Got to do that. Alright, let's hit landing lights. Turn off the taxi, RTO, so let's get ready to go, and I hope you guys enjoyed this flight. I will be back when we land. Here we are landing in Bedford. Let's see how well we do. Okay, that was a hard landing. Let's stop this thing. Hopefully we can stop it. That'll break off. There we got it stopped. We'll slow down enough. Flaps are up. I don't think there's a terminal here. Definitely gotta practice my landing. Yeah, let's turn the taxi lights on. Turn the runway lights, land lights off, I mean, and on. So I'm gonna park it right here. This is going to be the end of this video. I hope you guys enjoy. Please hit the subscribe button, like the video, leave a comment down below, share it with your friends. Stay tuned later on for another episode. Hope everybody has a great day, and we'll see you later on.